Welcome back to Formula 2, where the tension is building for what promises to be another exciting race here in the Netherlands. Four lefts and 10 rights make up the 14 corners of the narrow and demanding Zandvoort circuit, with plenty of peaks and valleys over the course of the 2.6-mile lap, which will demand absolute concentration from our drivers here today. We are nearly ready for the start of today's race, but in the meantime, let's take a look at the grid. Jayan Deruvala lines up on pole position, and it's Daniel Tictum in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Drugovic, Robert Schwartzman, and Lingard, Joe, Nissany, Samaya, Marcus Armstrong, Boschon, Zendeli, Oscar Piastri, Fittipaldi, Fiscal, Aitken, Deledda, and David Beckman. Lawson, Sato, Vachon, and Juri Vips starts from the back of the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao, Alex. It's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments. There is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remain calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive, and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. That brings you up a place. Well done. Gap to your teammate behind is 2.1 seconds.
Great win then for the Carlin team today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Although the Formula 2 car are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
And there you have it, today's winners. Having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Probably Juri Vips. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next round.